This morning, we're going to talk to Todd DeLaughter of CA Technologies, and he's going to tell us all about automation and why it's actually a really powerful tool for developing software in the modern world. Hey, Todd, I'm Dylan.
Good, Dylan. How are you?
Very good to meet you. Have a seat.
Thanks.
Todd, tell me about Automic, which is the company that is now part of CA. What is it that you guys do?
Yeah, so we do automation software. We automate business processes.
What do you mean by automating business processes?
It's sort of a collection of automation technologies that help automate a business process that runs across applications and IT infrastructure. And today, for most enterprises, that's almost every business process. We have a large utility provider that we work with on the West Coast here, and they've rolled out smart meters. And because now they can read those meters automatically, they read those meters instead of once a month, every 15 minutes. So now what the utility provider can do is actually charge heavy users of electricity at peak hours more money. So it's true variable rate billing, and it's all enabled by automation software from Automic. You can go online and look for the app from this utility company, and if you're a consumer, figure out that it might be cheaper to dry your towels at 2 a.m. than at 4 p.m. in the afternoon.
Right. When you talk to customers, do you ever find that they have a misguided sense of their own level of automation?
Yeah, I think that's a common position. What we find is typically they might have pockets that are automated, where one system might be automated to a point, it can get done really quickly what its system job is, but then there's no one to hand that information off to take the next step. So what we do is build the process workflows that actually span those systems. And a lot of customers will not understand even how those islands are affecting them, but they'll bring it up with regard to delays or problems. And the more you dig, the more you can see how we could solve it with having end-to-end automation for them.
What would your top piece of practical advice be to a customer that's thinking about pushing towards a more agile DevOps approach to development?
Yeah, oddly, it's not about the tools. It's really about getting a mindset change inside the company. And where we've seen the biggest successes is when there's executive buy-in and sponsorship.
Okay. What's the future hold in terms of automating business processes and IT?
Well, where we think it ends up at a certain point is that enterprises will be able to put any workload across any environment at any time. And enterprises can then step back and manage the business as opposed to managing the IT systems.
Thank you very much, Todd, for taking
my pleasure
to talk to us. And it's really good to hear the perspective on automation.
All right. It's a pleasure.
All right.